Wubba-dubba-dub-dub! Oh, God, you people suck. And back in episode number, I think it's 3, Let It Die? Yay, another blueprint. I'm having fun watching Rick and Morty, or catching back up. So, quite frankly, periodically, I might just end up breaking out and just full on. I am the smartest man in the universe. So, quite frankly, I rarely believe to talk like this. I tell you what, Morty, if you weren't such an incompetent lab rat, I might just respect you a little bit less than what I already do now. You were such an incompetent, spineless lab rat, Morty. You might be worth a fart.
Oh, shit. Fucking Rick, dude. He'd love this game.
Abertoff Linkler. It seems like you've gone into a bit of a fashion crisis. Am I right?
What the fuck is a flame wand? And I can't buy it either. Alright. Alrighty then. So, I think we should... Actually, did not look what this actually is. Restore 25% of HP. Conditions, fatal damage. Huh? Okay. Fatal damage. I don't know. There might be a catch, so. Okay, I wanted to throw it into the fire. And quite frankly, it did not work, so... Is it, like, my choice whether I want to throw it into the fire or not? Ah, grills. I hope that doesn't fuck me over later, but I shall take it for now. I'm going to take, decrease the duration of condition, continuous damage taken on fire, or from fire. Equipping DOD arms items, upper one. Okay, dumbbell increases attack by 7%. I recover 3% of damage dealt as HP. As hit points. I'll take 2. And I will put it on right now. Where's the thing where I can equip more? Where's
the device that... Just give me the portal gun. I'm feeling a little primitive. I mean, more like... This is more like Morty status weaponry, am I right? These weapons aren't worth the schmeckles they're made from.
Alright, let's just get back to where we were. I'm level 25. What the hell? Okay.
Get to the fourth floor for only 480 schmeckles. 480 schmeckles. I don't know. Is that a low rate of money? Is that a lot? You got to give me something to work with here. Oh man, I'm a bit of a Dark Knight Rises kind of cosplay I got going on here. Oh yeah, Jerry, skateboarding skeleton. You'd probably think that's pretty awesome. Although, really, 1999 called. They want their easy subject of popularity back. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater called. They want their easy top. They want their easy target back. Fifth floor.
Let's back this way. I don't think I want to go that way.
And I still have no armor. Shit, I gotta find something. Hopefully it gives me some more drops pretty soon.
As far as like dying goes and surviving, I'm actually not doing too bad. So I'm hoping I can go pretty far in this without having to replace my character. And I might as well use the weapons that are about to break. It makes no sense.
I say if the weapon fits, go ahead and nah, shit, I thought I had something that rhymed with it, but really it's there's nothing that really rhymes with weapon. Inception. I don't know how Dan Harmon fucking talks like that, man. Fucking hard.
I honestly don't know how Dan Heyman talk like that all the fucking time, dude. That's murder on your voice. I respect that man more. Like, for the fact of making an awesome show with characters and arcs and interesting storylines, but also the ability to voice act both Rick and Morty and have that ability to just hold up. My God, it is difficult. That is not easy. Whoa, chill out, bro. That went pretty well. As long as I remember to block when I... It's kind of like Mortal Kombat, really. If I just remember to just block when it's not my turn... Ooh. New threads. Just remember to block when just remember when it is and it's not my turn, then I'll do just fine. Okay, who is this Joker? Oh yeah. Holy fuck, what the hell? Is he babysitting his, is it bring your son to work day?
I'll tell you what, you got a bit of a nuisance on your back, or should I say monkey on your back, am I right?
Okay, this is the shop where I can buy materials. And I think I can find a better use of my money. Can I sell anything here? Hooray. Quite frankly, I don't really want to buy anything. I kind of want to save all my money. I will eat this. This will only up my HP or just a little bit. So is there a way to go backwards? So quite from wait. Hold on. Okay, wood hemp, blah blah blah, equipped. Weapons, food. Okay, wait. So there's another way to go, or do I have to buy something? I don't really want to. Cotton, hemp, leather, silk, wool. Buy the silk. Okay, Oh no, I don't have to. Okay, well that was a waste. I don't have to buy anything. It's me. You've been. If it calls itself a moving department store, it tends to disappear just as quick as it appears. It'll stay in the same place until you quit your game, though. So if there is any products, you better buy them quick. Take a breather. Blah blah blah. All right. Wait a minute, are these just notes, man? You won't believe how many... Okay. And slots. Thank you for using the storage room. You can now use 10 slots. Oh, in the storage room, okay. Well, I don't have anything to store right now. Alright, so how do I get through this thing? What if I just want to pass? Do I have to go back down? What in the wiggity wiggity what? Is there no other place to go? No, this is just here. Not a door, it's not anything. Yep, this thing is just here. And I can't go through or anything. It's just here. No roof, no nothing. So I guess the only way to go is down. Or better yet, there's a different way to go on the fourth floor that I guess I possibly missed. I don't know. I guess I missed something on the fourth floor. So the more I play Let It Die, I'm starting to see more and more why people would. Ah, here we go. Yep. There is in fact another path. There is another path to the right that I not aware of. What I was gonna say. Oh yeah, the more and more I play Let It Die, the more I see the facto that the game at a certain point it only has so much to offer. But I am more interested in it than most people. Whoa. Okay, I'm down here now, and they followed me down. Oh shit. Why is he trying to murder me? Don't appreciate it too much. Yeah, I don't appreciate that too much. Okay, my hammer mastery went up. Oh shit, okay, we got more company. It's getting a little dire. Don't get in the corner.
Oh, fuck y'all. You got a gun. Not in a good place. Oh shit, they can jump. Oh, fatal injury. Okay, that's what that meant. Okay, I need to get in a better spot. This is not looking good. Shit. Oh no, I fucking opened myself up big time. At least I got a lot of room to move here. Damn it! No! Ho ho ho! Come on. We can live through this. No, we can't. Fuck! I tried! I really tried! Damn it! I was really going for that. Alright, it only cost one. Oh, so she was splooshing super hard. I was handling that shit like a pro, though. Arigato gozaimasu. Oh, God! It's like fucking Rainforest down here. You die like a fucking OG. I need a doctor. Okay. Oh, fuck off. You piece of shit. I'm gonna fucking ruin your life. Come on. Fuck. Okay, you're pretty tough, actually. Okay, never mind. I won't. Come on, I can't die like this. There you go. Phew. Put it on. Quick. Come on. For a health pickup right now. Alright, let's go this way. Seems like the safest path. For now. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, that seems like the safest path. For now. I'll come back. I don't have too many options. Shit. I'd rather not die right now. Motherfucker! Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck do you think I am? Come here! Oi, 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 oi! Just who the hell do you think I am? You don't know who you're messing with, child. Frog. Oh wait, no, eat him now. I need that help. Yeah, give me a little bit, but that's enough.
Alright, so this mosquito saving my life right now. Alright. I've never been this way. Can't really scope the scene too much, can I? But that asshole has a gun. Fuck you. I'll take that. Get rid of one. Come on, come on, come on. Give me a change. Alright. Not going too bad. Let's put that mask on. Mask on. Oh, wait, it's a cone. Alright, it's protecting me. For some reason, it's fucking protecting me. I don't care how. It just is. Okay, and I'm gonna. Yep, jump, hop, skip up my way up here. Because there's probably secrets to be had. If I were treasure, I'd be in a secret spot. Ooh, yeah. Looky, looky. I should probably eat it right now. Yep. Yum, 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 yum. I probably don't want to fall in that water. That doesn't look like I can walk through that. This looks like the next floor. Yes. Alright, well that didn't go horribly. I only had to use one death coin. See, that didn't go terrible. See, I'm keeping track. I'm trying to remember. I've only died twice. So, first one was free. And the second time around wasn't that bad either. So, I'd say I'm doing pretty good. As far as first time goes. And I'm only going to get better. I'm already level 25. I don't know if that's good or bad. Or if that's high or low. Fuck is coming down here. This doesn't look like safe. Like, this is just asking for me to get jacked from either which way. If you wanted to fucking gangbang me somewhere, this would be the perfect spot to do it. Yeah, I can get rid of one of these. Yeah. Save this. It's hard to tell where I've been and where I'm not. I'm not gonna lie, all these environments look alike. Yeah, they really all do kind of blend in together, and that's kind of not great. Great. Next B. Just like my mama always told me, eat shit off the ground! Maybe we can sneak up on these guys. Nah, not gonna happen. Well, I hope you kill each other, please. I really want you to. This makes it easier for me. Alright, come down here in my realm. Alright, I'm gonna eat this. Okay, there we go. These guys are doing a lot more damage than they usually do. If you don't cut it out with the fucking iron! Sick of that shit! Jesus Christ! Why is that iron so effective? That's stupid! Oh, it grows back. Okay, cool. Does it give me any health? A little bit. Not a lot. Kinda don't wanna sit around and wait for my health to regen. Shit, I need to keep moving forward. What's the worst that can happen? Die horribly? Yeah. Probably should block a little bit more, even though it does give damage. Or excuse me, I still take damage. Oh fuck. I got to do it at least. I got to do the thing. Oh, you fuck. You fuck. You dirty fuck. Come back here. Oh, okay. He doesn't know where I'm at. Ooh, he didn't spat me. Did he hear that? No, he didn't. That fucker. Creep. Creep. AR would be proud. He would be so proud. Oh my god, that was so awesome! I got to do it! The king size! Good god almighty, what crash! No, don't do it! Thank your family, thank your friends! Thank of everybody! No! No!
They're your family.
Thank you, everybody. Ooh, treasure. How the fuck am I supposed to jump? Did I get a running start? I might. Ooh, that looks tricky. Ooh, wait. What's down there? Alright. Fucking YOLO! Woo! Nice. Fucking pulled that shit off. Replace that other pickaxe with this pickaxe. Oh, I see. It's the wiring. Okay. Maybe we're gonna start. Yeah! I do love the jump animation though. That is kind of like I'm making a fucking effort. Kind of like, I think that's the reason why I like Uncharted, because the movements are so like realistic and human-like. I can kind of relate to it. Now, do I want to go that way? Can't really see. Edge off here. Oh shit. Now is it? No. Doesn't look like there's anything good, so I'm gonna hop back up here. Okay. What is making that awful noise? I don't think I want to find out right now, because I don't think I'll be able to take it on. Not right now, at least. Wait, was I just here? Fucking deja vu, man. It's really hard to tell. Oh shit, looks like they're fighting each other, but I really don't want to interfere in their fun. I gotta get both my dual hammers ready. Okay, but creep up on me. Oh shit, okay. Nice, that went well.
Sorry, bud. Nothing personal. Okay, I'm gonna try the new move on this guy. If he won't... Stop! Ah! Drop Kiko! Yeah! Ah! God, that's really cool. That does a lot of damage, too. I've been waiting for a while to use that, I figure. Ah, fuck it! Drop Kick! Fucking doing Tiger Mask W shit. What a Tiger Mask W! Ika Sagaya! Oh god, I want to jump down there, but it looks like it's a bad time. Yeah, I don't have anything to really heal me right now, so I'll take it easy. Is there anything? Oh, no. How about me?
You're stuck on the other side of that box, bitch!
Okay, why did I break it? Nah, I'm stupid. Well, there goes my security blanket. One. Oh god, I could have stopped. I don't know why. Didn't hear it, but I don't care. I'm just gonna creep up on you.
Another suplex!
Stomp the fuck out of you! Get up! Nice. That went so well. That went super well. That couldn't have gone any better. Even if I wanted it to. Come on. Let's go, asshole. Okay. Iron Man. Stupid. Oh! Oh, wow. Oh! Sugoi! Wow, that was really fucking violent. God damn. Holy shit, that was actually really fucking edgy. Good God. Just... It's hard. It looks even worse because he, like, had a trouble trying to get it out. And he's like, ugh. So it's like, ew, that hit bone. Ew. Yeah, all these kills are pretty fucking metal.
It's pretty metal.
Fucking death clock would be proud.
Oh my god. The most metal thing.
Oh, is that a fucking scorpion? What the fuck? It is a fucking scorpion. Ew, I don't want it. Ah, get it away! Ah, get it away! Get it away! Can I sneak up on it? It might fucking poison me. Alright, I'm gonna grab it. Ah! No! He doesn't like it! No! I said I'm a scorpion. Fuck you. Well, fuck you too, shithead. I'm gonna stomp on you. Sting room. Attack up, defense down. Wait, my attack's up 100%, but my defense is down 50. Ooh, shit. I'll keep that for safekeeping, but I don't want to use that. What does this one do? Attack up for 50, or 50 plus. Okay. I will use... Wait a minute. Let's see if I can get the drop. Is he turned around? I wish there was a way I could just zoom in. That'd be great. He is not turned around. Yep, he's right there just waiting. He is an eager beaver. He's eager. Damn, what is Pseudo 51's obsession with, like, laundry, man? Irons is killing me. What other? Is there a weapon that's just a washing machine? Or a steam press? Game was made on a laundromat? What the fuck? And it's stupid because it's annoying the hell out of me, the effectiveness of that range. The godlike ability of that range is... Ooh, good dodge. I do like that attack's out there for so long. That does help. Alright. You're in my world, asshole. Let's go. Nice. I was gonna say, please just drop something. Something useful! I'll replace that. Hammer's pretty good. Hammer's always good. And I'll hold that in one hand. God, this particular session has turned into Suplex City. I'm not even gonna lie, it's pretty fucking cool. And the New Japan Wrestling League is we in there. We in there. All the panties are dropping, man. Fuck you and that. Oh god, that's holy. Oh wow, that's really fucking gory. Jesus. The Kenny Omega. Okay, just put. Well, you know what? That's cool too. The fucking skeleton also was losing his shit, which is super awesome. He's like, oh! His cum was everywhere, man. It was just all my jism shooting everywhere. It's all over my chest. It's my mouth. Oh, my jism. It's everywhere. Alright, I think... Ooh, shit. I might actually want to cash out, if I can. If I can. Oh, God. If there's a place to cash out, I really would like to go. Because we're getting pretty high up. We keep moving on up. To the east side. Oh, shit. Here we come. Here we go. Alright, chill out, guy. What do you got? Okay. Please drop something. Nope. Another pickaxe. Sure. I will replace it with... Cool. Because I can always use more weapons. Okay, I will put it here. So quite frankly, I need as many weapons as I can because they do not last long. What I would like is some fucking armor though. That would be fantastic. Okay, I'm going to save this. Yeah, I'm gonna use the hammer till it breaks. Just use shit till it breaks. There's no downside to using like near broken things. In other games that it usually takes away damage. So yeah, just use shit till it breaks. Really would like some fucking armor though. That'd be fantastic. Cause I kinda wanna cash out if I can find a fucking elevator. Counter! There we go. Okay, I really wanna cash out. That would be fantastic. Ah, you can't jump up, can you? Can you? Okay, yes you can. Never mind. Damn it, that steam is out so fucking long. Fuck you. Jesus, where do they keep coming from? I'm gonna eat this so I can pick up the other one. Alright, pick it up. Alright. No jumping attacks, but he is trying to get up. Whatever he's doing. Okay. Looks like I'm getting to a close to a boss area, I would say. Oh, damn, I can totally jump up there. I just gotta get a running start. There we go. Nope, nothing. Wait, did I see something shiny? Nope, nothing. Shiny! Nothing shiny! Shit. Shit! Boy, I'm just naked as fuck, dude. It sucks. At least I got my heat up. When I use that, it reminds me of Yakuza. I'm gonna break these boxes, is it? Yeah! Hello! Money. Tough room. Defense up. Oh, yeah, I'll definitely take that. I will replace that with... Let's see, what can I do? Wait a minute, I had these fucking pants! Oh, fuck! I had these pants the whole time. Shit. Put them on. God damn it, dude. Seriously? Alright, I'm gonna get rid of these iron scraps. Get it out of here. You can always use more. More help, more fucking consumables. I can always use more of those. Alright, so defense up is a good one. Alright, you wanna play You wanna play zoning? I can also do that. Ah, you missed. Ah, too bad you can't aim, fuckwit! Close the gap! Nice. Alright, I'm gonna replace... Okay. Yeah, firework launcher. Let's see, you drop this one. Alright, now I got dual. Perfect. And now I got my hammer. In that. Perfect. Oh, wait, yep, that is a boss area, and I do not want to go there. Not now. Ooh, they know what they say about the path less traveled. Oh, shit. What dickholery lies ahead? Alright. Let's scope it out. Let's see if we can creep up here. Uh-oh. There's fuckery. There's more fuckery up ahead. Yep. I've been spitted. Alright, bring it. Oh-yah! Ah, fuck, I could have gotten a hammer execution. I need those to get my, to get one of those death coins. Shit, I've gotten two of them so far. I really would like to get that third one. Let's see if we can creep down here without causing too much noise. Fucking right on his neck too. Oh god, that shit's painful. Oh, don't tell me you spotted me! Not from that far. I was taking damage. You did not see me from that far. That's fucking ridiculous. No. Oh my god, she did see me from that far. Holy shit. That's fucking ridiculous. Whoa. Whatever it was, she was poisoned. Okay, never mind. Boom room. I can replace it with... a wall. Or actually, no, a buzzsaw. Sure. Tuck that away. Well, whatever it was down there, it poisoned the fuck out of her, so I think I'll stay away for now.
and take this path. Because quite frankly, I'd like to find an elevator so I can cash the fuck out. Okay, nope, not happening. Okay, I'm gonna close the gap. Know where I'm at? Don't like it. No idea where the fuck I am. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright, cool. Cool it off. Cool your jets. Alright, that went well. Alright, not going too bad. We're doing good with the PvP department. We're not doing too shabby. Any more shots? Yep. Let's replace it with this. Yeah, more shots. Great. Ooh, frog. Gimme. Stuffing in my pants. We gotta replace it. Yeah, that sting room, man. I don't like it. I can sell it. Messages for it, moment. Okie doke. I think I'll keep this episode down to an hour and I can find a good place to stop. I'd like to get that up, please. Oh, I know where I'm at. I think I'm in that place where I didn't want to climb the first. Ah, yeah, I totally am. Oh, shit. Come on. Okay, we gotta do some skillful platforming. It's turning into Uncharted. There we go. Alright. Now, okay, now this looks familiar. And that thing is. Alright. I'll take those. Yeah, man, that's technically not my money. House money. Wait a minute, was I here? No, I wasn't here before, actually. Whoa, okay, that feels like shit behind me. Okay. Bring it. No, I ate the damn. Oh God, how fucking no, no, that's bad. Shit! Oh no, this is not going well. This is going horribly, actually. This is going completely tits up. This is going absolutely balls awful. And I missed. Oh God, couldn't go possibly any fucking worse. I'm rolling like an expert. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You can still do it. Holy fuck! That was bad. Yes, I need another redemption from that. Holy shit. Oh, man. Holy shit, that was... Oh, I feel dumb. I feel really fucking dumb. That was awful. That went so... fucking bad! That touchpad fucked me over!
Oh my god, man. Are you goddamn kidding me? I ate the it all went to shit when I ate the goddamn boom room. The fucking explosive mushroom. I was trying to fucking throw the bastard. Holy shit, that just went all kinds of fucked up. Damn it. Oh my god, man. That's the... That is actually the fucking worst. Holy fuck. I ate the goddamn... how did I fuck that up? I ate the explosive. I ate it. I was like, holy shit, I'm gonna throw this thing and it's gonna work. And I fucked up. And then to make it even worse, I rolled down the fucking hill. Or I jumped off the ledge, man. Oh my god. How many of those coins do I have left? Okay, I got 13. That's not bad. I'm still doing good, but I'd rather not use them up. I'd rather, especially for stupid nonsense like that shit. Oh god, I feel awful. Hey, that's what I was looking for. And I was right here too, fuck man. God damn it. I was literally right at the fucking elevator. Oh, fuck me. I fucking hate this stupid touchpad. Let me change it to where I can just use my items the way I want. That's so bad, man. Oh. No. Because shit like that happens. Shit. I'm like, I'm gonna throw it. And it's the left one. But I fucking hit it in the middle. And then it ate it. God damn it. That's the fucking worst. Well, at least I got all my shit. I guess it wasn't a total bust. And I have been saving up my coins and I haven't been spending them. More Uncle Death shit. Alright, and I can't open it right now. Yep, gotta wait 20 minutes. Fuck. Restroom. What does that do? I have no idea. I did not even mean to look into that, but fuck it. Empty, of course. Okay. Aberdolph Linkler. Can't buy anything. Can I sell anything? Yeah, sure. Oh wait, I wanna do something with that. I will. No, wait, I'll keep that. Actually, everything here. Let's see. I wanna roast it. Left to fucking roast shit or throw shit. Okay, going on to the fire frog. Ooh, roasted. Yum 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 yum. Cook that frog. Cook him. Roast them up with some garlic butter. And then, let's see, we'll roast this one too. Whatever the fuck it does. Well, fuck. My defense goes down 60. That is not a... I don't like that at all. I really don't. That is a very, 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 very big risk reward. Like, that guy could literally, if I have no or 60% less defense, that could kill me in almost one shot. Actually, yes, that could kill me in one shot. The fuck am I talking about? Oh, fuck. I'll keep it. Because there's going to be some stupid scenario where that's going to work. Okay. Buying premium decals, Jesus. What? Oh, God, man. What the? What's the? Yeah, which? No. Okay, this fucking thing. What is this? Also, I don't. No fucking clue what this is. What does this even do? What is this for? Is that just like a taunt? Yay! Fucking pirouettes and shit. Okay. Sure. Can't raise my level any further. Oh wow, it loses damage when I hit it against the wall. Holy shit. Okay, well, I think that might be a good enough. This might be a good place to stop. I kind of want to keep it to an hour. I know I said an hour and a half the first video, but I think I will. Ew, God, not this fucker. Ew! Get him out. I don't want him. I don't want him. Get him out of here. No. You guys go back in your hole. Okay, what is this? Is this like a save point? Restroom. What if I go in there? Okay. Alright, well, like I said, this is a good place. I'll figure out shit later. See if I can find some more good consumables.